come close, okay?
Among the universities that have signed up to compete in the 19th National Inter-University Games is Kampala University. Dr. Wada Jagenda, the University DVC, gave women's football team who will play for the university a boost today when they were training at the Gaba campus. He has pledged additional support to the teams in an effort to help them win more medals.
In Kampala University, we never fail our team. We take teams sports as seriously as we take teaching and learning. Our vice chancellor has always supported sports. He's our chief sponsor and he supports us to the T. All our members are ready, supported, and the vehicles are all fueled. The buses have already been worked on, and all the teams are waiting for is 16th to head to Mukono.
The 8 sports that the university is excited to compete in include football, handball, netball, volleyball, basketball, chess, darts, and woodball. Among the team's standout performers is Uganda Crested Cranes player Julieta Deke, who is optimistic about her colleagues' readiness for the competition.
The team is well prepared. Because we are done with our exams, now we have resumed our training. We are having 2 double sessions in the morning and afternoon, and we are ready for the games. The good thing, we have key players like Adeke Juliet, Rhoda Nanziri, and Daphne.
And my team is so prepared. Last time we went for East Africa, we managed to bring a silver, but this time around, there are some players who have joined us. There are some good players who have joined us, and I know in this time we are going to bring a gold. I trust my girls in that.
The men's handball team managed to earn bronze while Kampala University is the women's handball champs. The female captain seemed ready for the competition during training.
We are really preparing for the inter-university games, and we hope we will come back with the trophy.
As you see right now, we are in for the preparation for the inter-university games for the 19th. For the 19th edition, as you see, the boys and the girls, we are actively on the court training. Though last year it didn't, 2019 did not go well. We came back with the bronze, but this time around, we hope to come back victorious.
Ndeje University are the defending champions from 17 sporting disciplines that were competed in by 18 universities.